suppressed emotions and unconscious habits always running in the background. Sometimes I still fantasize about being normal. What would it be like to live in that naive, safe reality? We like to think we have some form of control still, making our constant binary choices and voicing our equally shallow opinions more loudly or quietly. Most people can't even decide what color to wear or which burger to eat. What the fuck does it matter, man? Autonomy is an illusion. Inescapable progress.